off the kitchen is a butler's pantry. I took from upstairs a butler's pantry, and that was the you know, for your food and stuff. But then there's this also this little serving area with all the built-ins, and then it opens back up into the formal living room and dining room. So nice big house. So